My name's Richard Devine. I'm an artist and sound designer, and we are here at my studio in Atlanta, Georgia. I wanted something that I could easily bring out to a local gig or use as a centralized mixer for my studio and multi-track recordings. The MW2408 was the only mixer that fit all of those requirements, and the fact that there is a 24-channel version made it an ideal solution for someone like me that has a lot of hardware, keyboard synths, drum machines, and modular gear. It's also great for video recordings and live streaming. Korg uses a two-channel stereo I/O, which makes it really simple for those applications like OBS. What you hear is what you get, quickly and easily. I like all the audio to come directly from the mixer for the video, which made the 2408 the best solution for all my recent live streams and in-studio audio-video captures. The MW2408 has some great digital effects that are great for adding effects to analog keyboards that don't have any. You can use up to 10 of these 32 effects at any time. Another thing I dig about the 2408 mixer is the one knob compression feature that is on the first 8 channels. I can slowly drive up the compression knob for each instrument. I really love the sound of the Peter Watts analog mic pres. They have a very warm musical sound with lots of headroom and very low noise. I'm impressed with the range of capabilities on this mixer, and it's great to have one board that I can use in my studio and also for live shows.